Welcome back. We've been talking about the Racine Theatre Guild's production of Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat running all this month, and it was recently even extended a few dates in June. To give us a little taste, allow me to welcome Noah Chartrand, who's been playing Joseph himself, performing a portion of Close Every Door.
Close every door to me, hide all the world from me, bar all the windows and shut out the light. Do what you want with me, hate me and laugh at me, darken my daytime and torture my night. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me, keep those I love from me. Children of Israel are never alone, for I know I shall find my own peace of mind, for I have been promised a land of our own.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Noah. Again, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat by the Racine Theatre Guild, May 12th through the 28th. Also extended a few dates, June 2nd and 3rd. And Noah, that was beautiful. Thank you so much. Can you just tell me a little bit about yourself? Where are you from?
I'm from Racine, Wisconsin. I've been doing theater for about 10 years now.
Yeah. But you're a young guy.
Yeah,
still.
I'm 18.
You're 18. Okay. Well, how long have you been? Is this your first performance with the Racine Theatre Guild?
This is my fourth performance with them, I believe. My first show with them was Les Miserables, mm-hmm. and I was just an ensemble member. But
yeah. How does it feel being a part of this production?
Oh, it's so fun. Mm-hmm. I've had a great time doing it, mm-hmm. and I'm really hoping people come to see it.
Tell me a little bit about the role of Joseph. What did you do to prepare, and what have you learned about this person?
Well, I feel like Joseph is just a really exuberantly happy person, mm-hmm. most of the time. But I think that comes off kind of mm-hmm. not so good to the brothers, because yeah. they obviously try to kill him.
Can you tell me a little bit about what it's like performing a role that so many others have? Because pretty much everyone from my great-grandparents to my, little nieces and nephews, they kind of know this performance. Talk to me about that.
Well, it's really great to know that I'm contributing to the Joseph mm-hmm. lineage. I've always kind of idolized Donny Osmond.
Yes, so that was one of the performances that you watched.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, what did you notice in his, and maybe, what did you try to take from him?
I feel like his constant devotion to what he's doing is really inspiring, mm-hmm. like his performance. And just, he's an outstanding yeah. performer. So. Yeah.
We were just talking with Doug, who is working with you on this. Any advice that he's given you as far as how you should be approaching your performance here?
I've kind of implemented some of my personality into this character, and also taken from the mm-hmm. other performances by other actors, and kind of just modge-podge that together.
Yeah. Being a young guy and knowing that this performance, it's already been extended, so I'm guessing, they've already sold a lot of tickets. Is it, grueling in a way, having to do so many performances? Do you have to do voice work, or are you just young enough where it's like, hey, let's go for it?
Well, it depends, because if you get sick, mm-hmm. it kind of gets difficult. But most of the time, it works out pretty well. You just have to remember to eat your vitamins every
yeah.
day.
and what about, do you have any expectations about how people might react to this? Like, what are your hopes? What do you hope that the audience takes away?
I really hope they'll love it. I'm excited to perform it for people.
Great. Well, hey, thank you so much, Noah, for performing that for us. I really do appreciate it. Let's look at that graphic one more time if we can. Again, May 12th through the 28th, and it was even extended. We'll put the website on our scripts when we put it on CBS58.com. But thank you again, Noah.
Yeah.
Coming up right after the break, the program continues with a visit from the people behind Spirits of Norway Vineyard. Stay tuned.